what I might do, if it does take a while, is get baby feeding, have a good feed and things, and then maybe take Elma and baby upstairs. You will go upstairs after. Yeah, but and Elma will just be with Bub. Okay.
Right, she doesn't like
really
that.
Really chopped you up to the brim.
If you start to you're gonna pass out, or your head starts spinning. Can you let me know?
You happy? I'm just going to wash my hands and then I'll help you feed.